Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys have been following along on this TFXC, or obviously if you just saw the last videos that I posted, you know that we just took our new RV out on her very first RV trip, and it was our first time ever traveling with our daughter Remy. And Remy just turned, she's gonna be 14 months on the 11th, which is like the craziest thing in the world for me to even remotely think about. It's just insane. On this trip, it was kind of a big learning curve for my husband and I, because we had no idea what to expect, especially with a toddler. We've always traveled with our dogs, and we kind of always knew what to bring for them and kind of what to expect when we went on hikes or when we went into the mountains. We were kind of in this uncharted territory when it came to our daughter Remy. I think that a lot of people can tend to overpack, or they don't know what to bring. I feel like there's just an array of things that you just don't really honestly know what's gonna work and what's not gonna work. So what I wanted to do is give you guys a list of items that actually worked really well for myself and for Remy on this trip. We found that these items are actually gonna be items that we're gonna use pretty much on every hike ever that we do with her. I'm gonna put everything linked in the description below. But these are key items that worked great for us. It's a small list, but I think that that's what makes it so amazing. Let's start first with what I use to carry Remy. This is something that I recommend to every parent. I really, really do. Especially if you like to hike like Charles and I do. It was so much easier for us to have Remy kind of in one stable area instead of just letting her walk everywhere. You know, it can be a little bit chaotic having a toddler walking up a mountain. We tried that for about 5 seconds and we stopped. This right here is the carrier that we used. And this is the Osprey Poco AG Plus. And this thing is the bomb, literally the bomb. We loved this backpack. I loved it. It's got a lot of adjustability for like comfort for obviously the parents. I thought it was gonna be extremely heavy. I thought it was gonna be a little bit too bulky or like difficult to put on or like kind of uncomfortable. And honestly, it wasn't at all. It was amazing. And the cool thing about this is that it's like really comfortable for baby. It's very easy to adjust. It's very easy to put her in and out of. It actually has this really cool shade. The shade's like a little bit difficult to get out, but it's not that bad. It's not something that like would deter me from telling somebody to get this. You just kind of hook them in like that so that if it was sunny out, you can kind of protect baby from obviously any sun. It's UV protected, and it's also got these vents so she can still see out, so she doesn't feel like confined or anything like that. But this thing was amazing. She fell asleep in this multiple times. Remy is not the type of person that likes to be super confined, so I was nervous about that, especially since there's these like shoulder straps. Loved it. I'm not even kidding you. Loved it. It's got great storage in the back. Underneath, you can store pretty much anything that you need in this bag. I love it. Honestly, I love it. I recommend it to anybody. It's got another storage spot up here. A cool thing too is like it's super easy to put on and off. Like it actually has these that kind of extend out when you need to set it down and put baby into the actual carrier, take her off of your back. And then when you're done and you have her on your back, all you have to do is tuck that in and it tucks away. It's awesome. It's literally amazing. This is a great backpack. It's a little bit on the pricey side, but I think that if you're looking to invest in a hiking backpack and you're somebody who's like Char and I, who loves to hike and it's like a big part of our life, and whenever we travel, like that's what we try and find is like hikes to go on, I would definitely invest in the Osprey Poco AG. It's awesome. It's super, super awesome. It's a really awesome backpack. It's very airy, lots of air, room to breathe, very comfortable for Remy. It's even got this little extra padding done here just in case. I'm telling you, I can't say one negative thing about this backpack. I really can't. Okay, so the next couple of items that I'm gonna show you kind of have to do with like snacking and things to give to baby in regards to drinking and things of that sort. So these things, these three key items that I have here, we used every single time we went on a hike, anytime we left the RV. Honestly, I used it on the RV. The first item that I'm gonna show you is this Travel Fresh bowl and spoon that's actually made by Dr. Brown's. This thing is awesome. It's all in the name. It's a travel bowl. So the cool thing is it's got two different sides to it. You can flip up one side or you can flip up the other, or you can take the whole top off. But I use this to store Remy's little snacks for when we went on these hikes. I just loved this thing because it fit right into that hiking backpack in the bottom, and it was really great too because it has a spoon that's connected to the top, and all you have to do is unhook that and the spoon comes right out, so I could give her her yogurt very, very easily and then store it right back away. I really liked it because one, it kept everything kind of in its natural form. I know that sounds a little bit weird, but I wanted to make sure that I could keep her food separated instead of putting it into a plastic baggie and it kind of like getting all mushed or things of that sorts. So like when I would do like a peanut butter sandwich on one side and then I did her fruit on the other side, nothing mixed. It was great. I really, really love this. It's handheld. I could just pull it right out. I could hold it in my hand while I was hiking and I could hand her little pieces as I was hiking. Super convenient. I still use it today. I'm probably gonna go and actually put some of her snacks in here before we head out for the day. But these things are fabulous. I think I'm gonna go buy like 4 or 5 more, but these are great things to have, especially on a hike. Next item I have is also by Dr. Brown's. You guys probably see us use this all the time in the videos, but they're these little snack cups and they're so stinking cute. So this one has pineapples. It comes in a 2-pack. There's a watermelon one too. I think they're adorable, but basically I use this for her Cheerios. She loves Cheerios or like little like snack puffs, and basically the baby can stick her hand in there and it's supposed to keep the Cheerios from falling out. These are really, really great, really convenient because when I had her on my back or when we stopped, she could just hold it in her hand, get her Cheerios out when she was done. The nice thing is that Cheerios obviously don't fall out because there's also a cap that's on top of it. But again, comes in a 2-pack. I really, really like these a lot. And they worked really, really great for the hiking situation that we had. Found that these were like super convenient, especially on these hikes, because I didn't want to be stopping constantly, and the fact that I could just pull this out of the bag, literally open it up for her and hand it to her, and she literally like set it on top of the backpack and just ate her Cheerios out of it. It made it so much easier for us. This next item I'm actually gonna show you has a little bit of Remy's milk in it. So I'm gonna show it to you really quick and give it back to her. But I wanted to make sure that I showed this to you because I have tried so many different straw cups for her. And this is honestly the only one that I felt like has worked for her that she's really, really loved, where she's not one straining herself, like trying to sip out of the straw, but it also doesn't leak everywhere. So I really, really love this one. But this is baby's first straw cup. And this one is actually also by Dr. Brown's. Felt like this particular straw was so much easier for her to kind of retrieve the liquid from. Only thing that I don't think Remy likes particularly about this cup is this cap. But the nice thing is, one, for me, it's nice because it stores it away really well and doesn't spill anywhere. When she wants to drink out of it, I know it's gonna annoy her, all you have to do is literally you can pop this top right off and she can just drink it like that. I don't wanna say like I wish it didn't have the cap, because the cap is something that I really, really like about it for me in regards to storing. But in regards to baby, it bothers her because when she would drink out of it, it would almost like hit her face and she didn't like that at all. I genuinely, genuinely love this baby's first straw cup. This was so convenient on our hiking trips. Remy used it every single time we hiked. She used it in the car. She still obviously uses it now. I don't even really use too many sippy cups anymore. I have a couple other sippy cups that she uses, but I think that this would have to be her favorite one. She carries it around. She loves it. She loves it. Next item I'm gonna recommend for hiking is a great pair of like slip-on shoes for baby. I don't care where you get them from. I don't care what brand it is, but a slip-on pair of shoes. Remy loved being in the backpack, but every once in a while we wanted to get her down. We wanted her to walk around. And she could kick these off, but also they were so easy just to slide back onto her foot. I could do it while I had her on my back in the backpack. These little Nikes, I don't remember where I got them from, but these things are amazing and super, super easy to put on her feet. Also, they have like traction on the bottom so that when she was actually walking on the ground or kind of like walking on a train that's like less than perfect for a 1-year-old, she didn't slip everywhere, and I really, really liked that. So this next item is maybe me going overboard, but because it's still summertime and it's a little bit hot, this is something that Tara and I purchased, I think like before Remy was even born, or like right when she was born, for when we took her in her stroller. This might be over the top. I'm just gonna let you know. This might be a little bit over the top, but we brought her clip fan. I think we got this from Amazon. I'm gonna have to double check with Char, but this thing was so great. I could actually clip it onto the backpack and just go like this and it didn't bother me at all. Or if I was walking, I literally would just hold it like this if I thought she was getting too hot. Yeah, it's a little absurd. It's probably a little extreme, but this thing was a lifesaver as well. All of these was just nice to kind of like keep her cool, keep me cool. I'm not even gonna lie, use it on me a little bit. It's not necessary, but I would definitely recommend getting a small little portable fan just in case. This next item is absolutely something that my life has completely changed with, okay? And you're gonna think I'm so crazy. You're gonna think I'm so crazy and like, why is that necessary for a hike? But in my situation with my daughter, it was absolutely necessary. This thing has completely changed her life. It is her best friend. It is her soother. It is the thing that I honestly, I did not think that she was gonna love as much as she loves it. This is the lovely pacifier and teether holder by Dr. Brown's. This little fox has saved my life, has saved my life. Remy's not huge into pacifiers anymore. I can't say that she doesn't use them, but she has used this every once in a while. But the great thing about this is that if she's not using the pacifier and she just wants that fox, it comes apart. It's got these little Velcro things and they un-Velcro. And we brought this little fox everywhere. When we went on this hike and she would get fussy, we would just hand her little fox and she was so happy. They're super cute, soft, and honestly, they don't really get in the way. And one thing that I did too with this Velcro is I could attach it to the backpack and it wouldn't go anywhere. But also when she was getting really tired in the backpack, all I had to do is I plopped the pacifier onto the fox and she sucked on the pacifier and she loved it. Another really great thing about these little teether holders is that they come in all different types of styles. I think another style that I got for her was a little bunny rabbit, but when she's using this guy, he's really, I feel kind of bad. He's dirty right now because I just washed him like 2 days ago and I had to wash him again because she has brought him outside with her. Kind of love the idea that you can detach the teether from, I love that you can detach the pacifier from this little guy because when I go to wash him, I obviously don't want to throw this into the washing machine with him. And that is something that was a downfall for a lot of other companies I've ever found that do this. They don't allow you to detach this necessarily. Love this guy. It's so cute, so soft, so fun, and I love that they obviously detach. I think that makes it much more convenient. This was also a really important item, very important item on our hikes. Okay, and the last item that I wanted to share with you guys is something that I don't have right now because we actually utilized the rest of it on the trip, and that was a sunscreen. And I think that a sunscreen is so important to have when you do hiking. Even if you think you're gonna be in a completely shaded area, the sun is crazy and UV rays are crazy, and it's better to protect baby skin because it's so fragile. Sun Bum's Baby Bum sunscreen. Loved it. Char and I actually used it on ourselves as well. But I wanted like a really small, convenient little sunscreen that I knew would work to bring onto these trips. All right guys, so that's my very simple to the point list when it comes to hiking with a toddler. If you do want to check out those items that I mentioned in the video today, I'm gonna put everything down in the description below. Definitely check them out. They're all amazing. And I think that you guys are not gonna be disappointed, honestly. If you're getting ready to do a hike, check these out. Even check some of these items out, like some of the Dr. Brown's products, just for everyday items. I think that they're great for everyday items as well. All right guys, I will see you next time. I have another video coming up very soon. And yeah, I'll talk to you soon. Bye guys.